you can almost feel the fact that there's no more Colette in this beautiful city of ours. So if you take away the commerce and the industry portion of it, like, look at how much of a value that was just as a society of a city. And I think that is how I think about the importance of retail.